This tabulation trouble might have some people doubting that every vote counts and possibly hurt those who encourage everyone to cast a ballot. Terry Parker continues our live team coverage. Terry?
Tiffany, there is concern with the League of Women Voters, for example, about making sure every vote counts. And tonight, former Congressman Mark Foley is weighing in. He says this whole thing makes him furious, taking him back 10 years when Palm Beach County was the laughingstock of the world.
With the canvassing board still counting and the discovery of 500 mislabeled ballots that weren't originally counted, former Congressman Mark Foley says it reminds him of the 2000 presidential election debacle.
For 4 years, we were laughed at for the dimple and hanging Chad and giving the world George W. Bush and whatever else ensued.
After that humiliation for Palm Beach County, Foley was one of the lawmakers who authorized millions in federal grants for Florida to get new optical scanners. Foley says Susan Bucher owes former Supervisor Theresa LaPore, who oversaw the 2000 election, an apology.
And specifically, the current Supervisor of Elections browbeat Theresa LaPore for her performance then, ran against Art Anderson for his performance in the ensuing elections, and now we find ourselves in the same predicament.
This was my 16th election day in 23 months, and the other 15 were just perfect, and we will redouble our efforts and our practices that have been established in order to make sure that we provide voter confidence and that every vote will be counted.
Well, coming up at 5, we'll hear from the League of Women Voters and from a member of that canvassing board who has an answer for Foley and an invitation. Reporting live, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.